Wadali 411 is brought to you by Tempo, Living Spaces, The Pink Mongoose, TCM, Trans-Caribbean Marketing, Digicel, VCMG, Beyond Your Imagination, Sterling's, and ATL Clothing.
Wadali 411.
Season's greeting, guys. Welcome to Wadali 411, and I'm your host, Kendacy.
And I'm Mojo.
And I'm Dahlia.
And we've got the 411 on where to shop this Christmas. So stay tuned, guys.
Wadali 411.
I love my Digicel data, and this Christmas, the biggest gifts are from Digicel. They're giving you double the data. Plus, if you activate any of our data plans, you could bundle your data with talk, text, and free social media.
Get double the data, plus bundle talk, text, and free social media with your data when you activate a data plan.
The biggest gifts are from Digicel this Christmas. Antigua and Barbuda's biggest data network.
Kathy, can you send me Dahlia and Mojo, please? Thank you. Mojo always has good ideas, but I just can't afford both these guys. So, Mr. Morrison, what do you have for me this time?
Well, boss, I looked at the numbers and I did my research. Mm-hmm. And I got you an awesome deal with a billboard company, $10,000 per month. Two locations.
Wow, that's not bad. You always find ways to save me money. What's your idea, Dahlia?
Well, boss, you know those fancy light poles all over Antigua? Well, there's a company called Gloma Concepts Limited, where I got you five poles with banners in five different locations for $1,800 per pole, per year.
What? Per year? That's less than $5 a day. You must be joking. Not everybody can see my business. I like it.
There's more. We can change our banner ad as many times as we like throughout the year, keeping things fresh and nice in people's mind.
So you're awake. You seem to be sleeping on the job. Get out of my office. We'll talk about your position in this company later.
Don't get left behind. Keep your brand top of mind and advertise on light poles today. Glomar Concepts Limited, bringing your brand to life. Telephone 720-8302.
Wadali 411.
And welcome back, guys. So this is the part where we thank our amazing sponsors. So I'll start with myself since I'm feeling myself. And I got my top, or you could say dress, from ATL Clothing, yes? And I picked it out myself. I didn't need help. But I got that from them. And my hair was done. Yes, this is my hair, guys. By Lily, Luxury Hair and Nails, Upper St. Mary's Street. So check her out, guys. And thanks to Pink Mongoose for my shoes, guys. It's wedge, and it's a nice design here, so it goes well with, well, pretty much anything to me. Thanks to Pink Mongoose.
Oh yeah, and I got my clothes same place as Dahlia, ATL. Alright, yes. And as you can see, I'm digging something really nice. Almost like I'm imitating this Christmas tree behind me. And the jeans, of course, from the same place. And the haircut from the man Wax. Do you know that this guy is a celebrity in Antigua?
He is?
Yes, Wax Barbershop. You guys should definitely check him out on Dendel Road. Mm-hmm. How about you, Candace?
And I am loving these shoes from Pink Mongoose. You know, I love me some shoes. So check out Pink Mongoose for this season. And for all your accessories, your bling bling, or whatever accessories you're looking for, ladies, check out X-Lan and they will hook you up with the best jewelry for this season.
I like it.
Very gorgeous. They have so many beautiful pieces. So thank you as well, Stacy, here on Makeup on St. Mary Street. Ladies, for this season, you gotta check out Stacy, get your hair and makeup done, and your nails. Check out Exquisite Nails on Corn Alley, Odessa. She is so famous. She will hook you up with the best nails in Antigua and Barbuda.
I think I need mine as well.
How about the furniture?
Living Spaces for you.
Yeah.
Check out Living Spaces, and as well, we want to thank New Thriving.
New Thriving.
New Thriving on Airport Road.
I love your food, New Thriving. I love your food.
We must admit, your food is delicious. We love your food. And as well, Kennedy's Club. You want to check out Kennedy's Club for this season. You want to get all your nice sparkling wines and ciders. They have it all for you, so check them out. And TCM.
So thank you guys for sponsoring us and making this show possible.
To all our sponsors, we love you guys, so stay tuned.
With that lead, 411.
There is a magical land in Antigua every child wishes to go to. Toy Box. Where there is something special waiting for every boy and girl. Let your imagination take you to the land of toys, toys, and more toys. Toy Box, located on Old Parham Road.
With that lead, 411.
And welcome back to a Dadly 411. Once again, I'm the man Mojo, and I'm in the place called Island of Photos, standing in a room full of creativity, art of every size, every quality, everything. You got everything. And the man that is over all this, the man Alan Aflack. How's it going, man?
Very good.
Welcome to a Dadly 411.
Thank you.
All right, so just give us a quick detail on everything that you have here. All the different products, if you don't mind.
Okay, well, here at Island Photo, we offer a wide variety of products and services. We have everything from tabletop frames up to 24 by 36 inch wall frames. Mm-hmm. And if that's not good enough, we offer custom framing. So we can frame your photos, paintings, any artwork you have in any size, in any color, shape, or design that you would like.
And even with the photos, tell us a little bit about the different services you have here in terms of the photo.
Well, we print everything from passport size photos up to 60 inches by whatever length you would like, including banners, billboards, everything. You name it. Printing, we do it.
All right. And also there's some, I see some arts here. Do you have like local artists, you know, working in your business?
Well, that's what we do. We have local artists who are our customers, and we try and sell their photos for them because there is a market for that in Antigua. So we have wall art, and all created by local artists. Most of it printed here, some original artworks that were painted by artists here in Antigua. And they're available for you to pick up and go straight on your wall.
But you know what? We're winding down to the seasons, Christmas. Absolutely. Right? You have anything for, you know, any specials?
We have Christmas cards, gift bags, gift paper, cards for all occasions as well. Mm-hmm. But we have probably the largest variety of Christmas cards and box cards available.
Right.
And our prices are unbeatable.
Outstanding.
Okay, one of the new things that we have here at Royal Palm Place is we now have a photo studio. So you can come in and have your Christmas photos taken, ready to send to your friends and relatives. Or you can have a portrait done, you can have passport photos done, anything your heart desires.
Sounds very interesting.
It is.
Come on, so thank you for having us here, man. I'm
very interested in what you have here, and I'm looking forward to see some more.
It was absolutely a pleasure having you guys.
I don't know why we're whispering though, but you know, that's the thing about art. When you're around art, you have no need to talk so loud, right?
Absolutely.
All right, would you like to just give off a little season greeting to everybody I see?
Yes, we'd love to thank our customers for all their support throughout the year and wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And come visit us at number 10 Royal Palm Place, located on Friars Hill Road.
All right. And there you have it. That's With Dadley 411 for you. I'm your man, Mojo. Be right back.
With Dadley 411.
Ho, ho, ho.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the jingle bell.
At Living Spaces, you can get items for personalized living. Create a space that's unique to your lifestyle. Largest selection of mattresses. Choose from a variety of styles to bring out the beauty in your home. Amazing deals for amazing furniture. Best price guaranteed. Living Spaces, located on Old Palm Road, St. John's, Antigua.
With Dadley 411.
It's With Dadley 411. I'm your girl, Kendacy. We're on the streets of Antigua and Barbuda. And it's a shopping day, right, Mojo?
It's a shopping day. Season's greetings, by the way.
Season's greetings.
And this is Season's Greetings in the Caribbean. I'm your host, Mojo. And we have a big shopping list today. Where's your shopping list?
I have my shopping list.
Yeah.
You know, I had to write a list,
wow,
Mojo.
Wow.
This is my list.
That's a big piece
so
of paper.
We have everything on the list.
Yeah.
It's fragrance, it's electronics.
Electronics. Speaking of that, I gotta go and check on Superpower. I got some things to buy, man, for real.
Definitely. And since we're already at Lilac Sense, one of my favorite store, I'm gonna stop at Lilac Sense and then we'll catch up a little later.
All right, I have no problem with that. Catch you later, all right?
Stay tuned. Good morning.
Good morning.
I just love the scents.
Yes. It's Lilac Scents.
I know. This is one of my most favorite store.
Well, I'm excited to hear that.
And I'm excited to be here because I know I have all of my favorite fragrance that I want to get today. I have my shopping list.
Good. So I could take you around and show you what we're doing for this season. And I'm going to start with the Aromatherapy Center. And
Awesome. I'm loving it already.
So right here, we have all the aromatherapy products. We have body wash, body lotions, massaging oils, body scrubs, body mist. Just think about anything aromatherapy and even candles.
Uh-huh.
And you can create your own spa at home.
And it's the season.
Yes.
It's the season for fragrances. And everything.
Yep. And we carry the best brands, you know, Bath & Body Works, the Victoria's Secret, just the brands that everybody looking for. We have those in stock.
Definitely. And you have makeup bags as well.
Yes, we have cosmetic bags. This one is very pretty.
Very pretty. If I tell you I already have one of this in my collection,
yes,
do you believe me?
I would.
I got it right here.
Great. And here we have our Bath & Body Works Center, and here you can find all the products to make your body smell awesome. From body mist, perfumes, fragrance mist, body creams, lotions, body butters. The whole works. Body scrubs, everything.
And which are your best sellers in this section?
Oh my
section?
God. People like the Mad About You, A Thousand Wishes. I'm sure you have that one.
I have it.
You do? Great.
I have it.
And this year, the newest fragrance, Be Joyful.
I know.
And I'm sure you would have seen our promotion, Be Joyful for Christmas 2015. Awesome. And here is our home fragrance center where you can find all the fragrances to make your home smelling awesome. You want people to come over for Christmas and oh, your home will be inviting. No one will want to leave. You'll find everything. All that fragrance in our home fragrance center.
I love right it. Here. So you have the candles, you have
candles,
the
diffusers, yes. Incense,
yes.
House sprays, ooh, and even the plugins.
And awesome. It can go with your curtains as well.
Yes.
My color this year is red. I'm going for a little red with burgundy.
Great.
So I'm seeing a lot of items that I want to get. What about gift sets? Like,
yes,
let's
we
say.
I have gift sets for the mail because we can't leave our males out.
So no, we can't.
We have gift sets for the male, and also we have gift sets for the female.
And they're already in some very decorative yes. boxes. I yes. like them.
Yes. And we also have the single perfumes for male, single perfumes for female.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, all around you can see there are perfumes for male and female. So
and I can
you're not
see
leaving anybody out.
You're having a sale as well for this
yes.
season.
This season we are promoting Be Joyful Christmas 2015 and there's a 20% off store-wide.
I love
December
it.
December 24th. So come on and shop. Yes.
20% discount store-wide.
Yes.
I chose the right day.
Yes.
To come shopping.
And we also have bath and body accessories to go with any of the products that you may like. And the good thing, we package them all nicely for you.
And that's no extra charge.
No extra.
I love it.
Yes.
So let's get started. I know I want 1,000 Wish and a few others.
Okay. Let's get those for you. Well, thank you for shopping with us.
It was a pleasure shopping. I got me my Be Joyful. There you have it. This is Lilac Scents, and you can find them the corner of Lower All Saints and Warren Road. So come down to Lilac Scents.
With that lead, 411.
Located in Heritage Key, Antigua is Sterling's World of Bags. Sterling's World of Bags, located at number 52, upstairs Heritage Key, St. John's, Antigua.
With that lead, 411.
Welcome back to Wadali 411, and previously I had the privilege of speaking with Petron Thomas, the Merge Gospel Challenge winner. Take a look. With me, I have Mr. Petron Thomas, Season 1 Emerge Gospel Challenge winner. It's a pleasure to have you with me. So tell us, tell Wadali 411 viewers, how it has been for you being the Emerge Gospel Challenge winner.
Well, I must say, it has been an awesome experience, and God has just opened doors for me to just minister and give my talent back to Him by reaching out to persons.
Okay, like, tell me, like, how is it when you're on, like, the streets of Antigua and Barbuda? Is there, you know, are people, like, pointing out that is the Merge Gospel Challenge winner? Do you get things like that, or?
Well, at first, when I was in the newspaper, because it was a $50,000 price package.
Oh, yeah.
And persons thought it was a $50,000.
Oh, it was a price package.
Yes, the
I
package
thought it
includes
was $50,000 as well.
Oh no, so at first it was like, you know, my child needs so and so. I was like, I know, I don't have any money.
Oh, so with that package though, what did you get? Like, if you can just.
It's an international contract.
Mm-hmm.
For me to have an album, a video, tours. It's just like a opening thing for becoming an artist.
Okay, so that you can be in that, not only local but also regional,
international
as well. Okay, that is fabulous, because I know, like, being a gospel singer mm-hmm. in our territory, it's not so much recognized. Like, do you find with being the winner now with your management and your producer that they're giving you that boost right now that you can push you that far to get there?
Yes, I believe that the push, especially from God, mm-hmm. because without God's strength, I would not be where I am today.
That is
so
correct.
That push and that motivation given unto me I just have to push forward and just press on.
I like it. I love it. So right now, are you producing your album? Is it, when can we expect to have this on the market?
The album launch is the launch of Emerge Gospel Challenge Winner Season 2.
Uh-huh.
So while the voting is going on in Emerge Gospel Challenge Season 2, I will be launching my album.
So when can we expect, when is the Emerge Gospel Challenge Season 2? Would that be in 2016?
2016. And registration begins the 26th of December.
Okay, so we can look out for that, for your album, because I know you have some really good songs. I was there the night when you won. I was so excited for you, because prior listening to the tapes and everything, you know, with the voting.
You thought that I would have won?
I actually thought that you had it within you. I mean, there was others that I was also have, like, you know, in the three, the countdown. But you were one of those persons that I had up there that I was like, you know what, his vocals is on point and everything.
Me
and
personally, I didn't have that point of
You didn't think
I
so.
Just thought that I just wanted to be on the top three, because I know how hard it was to become from 100 and something to 70,
yes,
to 30, to 20, to 10.
Yes.
So I just wanted to be the top three.
And I love that. And with God's help, he just pushed you. And here you are today. Congratulations again. And now you have your own TV show, I've heard.
Yes. This TV show, was inspired a year before Emerge.
Okay.
Before, it was 2013.
Yes.
And I was like I got a vision to push forward this TV show, and I was like, 2015 is going to be my year. And I didn't expect this celebrity kind of vibes for singing, even though singing is my passion.
Yes.
But since I was a little boy, I got two things thus far that I wanted to be in life. And Percy's is them that accomplishing such is not easy in this day and age. I said I wanted to become a singer and I wanted to become a preacher. And I accomplished the singing.
Yes.
And I accomplished the preaching in 1 year.
In 1 year. I love that.
And the name of the show was inspired by my mother.
Okay.
Because I'm a person, I'm not a religious fanatic, but I reach out to different churches however I can once I'm carrying Jesus Christ. And persons, you know, I used to be nicknamed as preacher, but
Yes.
So the name of the show is The Preach On.
I've seen it. I've seen a little of it on Facebook. And that's great. All the best to you, Patron, for the next year and everything, and even with your upcoming album. And it's such a pleasure having you here with us on With Ali 411. And we hope to have you back when your album is out next time. So there you have it, folks. Patron Thomas. And we will be back on With Ali 411. Stay tuned.
With Ali 411.
I love my Digicel data. And this Christmas, the biggest gifts are from Digicel. They're giving you double the data. Plus, if you activate any of our data plans, you could bundle your data with talk, text, and free social media.
Get double the data, plus bundle talk, text, and free social media with your data when you activate a data plan.
The biggest gifts are from Digicel this Christmas. Antigua and Barbuda's biggest data network.
There is a magical land in Antigua every child wishes to go to. Toy Box. Where there is something special waiting for every boy and girl. Let your imagination take you to the land of toys, toys, and more toys. Toy Box, located on Old Parham Road.
With Ali 411.
This is With Ali 411, and we're on Temple Street. We're gonna go into Kissy's Fashion and see what she has for the ladies for this season. So follow me, let's go inside. Hello, good day.
Hi, welcome to Kissy's Fashion, where fashions meet function. And I can show you a few things that we have in store for the Christmas time. Over here, we have We have like ladies' dresses, ranges from sizes small up to X large. And as you can see, this one is just in.
I like that. Ooh, ooh, that is beautiful. Very nice.
And as you can see, on the mannequins for the stock body, that's coming out.
Mm-hmm.
We have this and
that. I'm loving that as well. Ooh, tell me about this little number.
All right, this one. It has like an X in the back. I'm holding it wrong.
Yes.
It has like an X in the back. Mm-hmm. Just open up.
Okay, so it's very, it's a little versatile. It has a lot of stuff going on. So I see you have sizes for like from zero and up, pretty much.
Yes. Extra large.
Extra large, yes.
This one is nice also. Because of the cut right here.
Mm-hmm.
It's really nice, well fitted. The material is really
I like
nice.
The material. And I like the sparkliness.
Really
nice.
Yes,
I like
and it's
this.
For the season.
It is, yes. Yeah. I like for, you know, Christmas Eve, if it's a dinner, you can wear it to dinner. It is perfect. I like that.
And for someone that doesn't like really bright colors, we have white.
Mm, yes. This is nice. This can be for staff parties and stuff for this season.
Yes.
I like that. Very nice.
We have this also. Staff party.
Very unique. So I see, Kizzy, you have all the latest fashion here.
Yes, and we get stocks like every week. Every week.
So it's something new.
Something
so once
new
we come
all the time.
In, all the time it's changing.
Let me show you this piece right here. I think we missed it. I don't know if you guys watch Love and Hip Hop. This was worn by Erica. Love and Hip Hop.
I really like that.
Unique.
That is
quality
a unique piece.
Perfect.
Very nice. And that's not like a small size, that's like a medium.
That's a large.
That's a large.
Yeah, and we also have the leather in store.
I like that. Hi, so Davina, at Kissy's Fashion, you guys also have a large variety of kids' clothing as well, I'm seeing here.
Yes, we do. We actually range from infant to preteen.
Very nice.
And
I like it.
We have displays throughout the stores for the
holiday season as well. So not only can we come and shop for adult clothing
all
here,
year round,
all year
activities, parties, gathering, sometimes even church functions.
I like it. So Kenya, I see you have lots of jewelry here at Kissy's Fashion.
Yes, we do. We have a wide variety of jewelries. We have bangles, we have necklaces, we have studs, hoop earrings, rings, nose rings.
Everything.
Yes.
So there you have it. Every single jewelry you need, you can get it with your outfit at Kissy's Fashion. And as well, you do lashes.
Yes, so we do the most affordable lashes, the best lashes in Antigua. And we also offer them here, so you don't have to go other places and sell them. We have them right at the back. We have small, medium, and large.
I love it. So there we have it. Everything at Kissy's Fashion. Tell us about your opening hours.
Okay, our opening hours for the Christmas season is extended. So it's from 9 a.m. until, we don't have a specific time. So it's 9 a.m. until, and it's from Monday to Saturdays.
I love it. So there you have it, guys. This is Vidali 411 you've been watching. And come on down to Kissy's Fashion on Temple Street. They have everything for the ladies and for your children as well.
Yes.
Vidali 411.
Conveniently nested in Pickett Small is Paradise Cafe. It's a perfect place to grab a bite from a wide menu of affordable meals starting from $10 or just relax and sip on an ice-cold beverage. Open for breakfast and lunch Monday to Saturday, 7 a.m. until. And on Friday evenings is Kevin's Karaoke, a night of fun and laughter. Visit us at number 17 Pickett Small, corner of Market and Redcliffe Street, or call us at 562-1232. Paradise Cafe, ideal location. Great food and lovely service. You never know if you never go.
Vidali 411.
All right, and right now we're outside Super Power. This is the place to be for this season, man. For real. And I'm so excited to get inside because I got some things in mind that I really need to get. So come on in, man.
I'm with the man, Ben Wen.
Ben Wen. Yeah. And he'll be giving you some details about Superpower and the different supplies that are here, because it's a variety of supplies. It's like a mini Walmart, so to speak.
Like that.
All right, yeah. So right now we're upstairs of the building.
Yeah,
and
second floor.
Right. As you can see behind me, there are like flat screen TVs. Come on, come. Give them some info on what you got up here.
Well, we have flat screen TVs, as you mentioned just now. We have Sony, we have Sharp, we have JVC, we have Samsung, and also we have microwave, as you see.
I didn't even notice the microwave.
Yeah, microwave.
This is a microwave.
Yes.
It's the biggest.
We have freezer, we have washing machine. We have stoves from starting from in terms of size from 20 inch, 24 inch, 30 inch stove. And as you see, we have some pot sets. We have single pots. We have the magic bullet. And we have Oster.
These are with gas or electric?
This one is electric.
Electric.
And the others are gas.
Oh, okay, okay. I got you.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Fridge.
And then we have fridge. We have Daewoo fridge. We have Frigidaire. And this one is Frigidaire as well. And also that one, Frigidaire.
Take a look at this one.
That's his Samsung. Yeah.
This is the type of fridge that comes with the ice.
Yeah. No, this part here is the freezer.
Okay. Wow. Okay.
And this part is fridge. The two part is fridge.
How about over on this side here? Because I'm seeing some other supplies.
Well, there's a lot of supplies
even for
here.
Women.
Oh, yes. But taking this section, we have a lot of little small stuff like for games, the cartridge, the adapter, the batteries, etc. for the game. So all the little gadget that goes with the games. After you buy the game, you have a little problem, whatever. Mm-hmm. We have the parts, the remote control for the game and stuff like that. I do have them here.
Winding down closer and closer to that special time of the year, Christmas. Mm-hmm. And I'm seeing some gift sets, some very interesting gift sets for that special person in your life. Come on, give us a little info on these gifts. I'm seeing like
white diamond
clones.
White diamond.
Right.
We have, this is what, Rihanna. We have Fantasy.
Right.
We have Chloe. And this one too is real nice.
So how about for like if some a woman comes in and want to buy something for her,
boyfriend,
husband,
or that.
You have any like?
Yes, well, basically the bottom shelf here,
right?
All men.
Oh, I got
from
you.
Here,
I got you.
It's all men. The top one is all ladies.
All ladies.
Yeah.
Well, you know, the ladies, they're the ones that, you know, love the gifts. So you got to be putting a lot of focus on the female section.
Yeah, female section is really problem.
Nice. So you know just where to go when you want to buy that special person in your life something very lovely, make them smell good, man. You understand? Right here at Superpower.
Definitely. The place to be.
At Living Spaces, you can get items for personalized living. Create a space that's unique to your lifestyle. Largest selection of mattresses. Choose from a variety of styles to bring out the beauty in your home.
amazing deals for amazing furniture. Best price guaranteed. Living Spaces, located on Old Palm Road, St. John's, Antigua.
Hey guys, we're back, and right now I want to talk about what grinds my gear. Oh yeah, you want to know?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm walking down the street. It's always start off with me walking down the street, because that's where I get most of my ideas from, alright? And most of my my gears being grinded from there. You get your gears grind
that's while you're walking down the street.
Oh, yeah, that's exactly. It happens all the time. You know?
Okay.
You know, let me start off with this. You ever about to like get to a stoplight, right? And then when you reach that stoplight, the light just went green. It just went green, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And you didn't even have time to put your foot down on the gas.
Mm-hmm.
But when you're about to start off, the person behind you start geek, blowing their horn and all that stuff. You ever experienced that? You drive.
I do.
You do?
I have.
I can't imagine how annoying that is.
You telling me? Can you imagine?
And I don't even drive.
Yeah, guess what? So but I'm like, okay, why don't you jump over? Like, jump over.
You know what I mean?
Like,
give some Super Mario kind of
you know,
scenario
right,
something.
I'll walk
you know,
over my car.
And sometimes they pass the stoplight, right?
Uh-huh.
And they're about to just go right into that yard right there.
But
they're blowing
it. But the way how you started, I thought you could drive.
Moving on. You know what also grind my gears? Seeing big men, right? Big man now.
Mm-hmm.
Every time we bring up anything to them, they be like, yo, you know what you have to say? Big man, me dinner. You check? Mom, what you cook for dinner later? Or, son, you should go look a job, you know? You've been in your bed all day. Mom, I really have to go and look no job right now, no. But tell me, look for a job yesterday. A big man, me being.
He's a big
yeah,
man.
Yeah, but that should just be the name of the title of what grinds my gear. A big man, me be.
A big man, me
no, that's a big line in Antigua.
No, he's a big little man.
No, they have some guys out there, you know, they're not open to advice.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? They're checking their size, like, you know, their age and whatnot. And because of it, they just believe that no one can tell them nothing. You understand?
And then they're still living at their parents' house.
They're still living at the, I mean, okay.
Living with your mama.
Does not make you a big man.
Does not make you
maturity
a big
does.
Man.
Playing black and stop it right there. Maturity does. Because you could be, say, 31 and still act like a child, live with your mother, and that you can't tell me you're a big man, but to me you're not. If your maturity level don't match your age. Like, some people have to live up to their age. We're talking about men, right?
Yes, of course. It goes both ways. It goes both ways. Because like even with the last episode we had when we talk about, we spoke about, you know, young girls putting on makeup too early and whatnot, and they'll like get disrespectful to
we're equal for
that.
All.
You know, it goes
everything
both ways.
Goes
because
both
even
ways.
Some girls, you know, they just start their menstrual cycle, and then because of that, they'll be a big woman, and nobody can tell them nothing.
And you're not.
And you're not. You just pop a little, you know, plum here, you know, and you just believe, say, you can talk back to your mom. A little plum it is. Because it's true. Some don't even reach anywhere, you understand? If you to have a child, you wouldn't even know what to do with that child. Yet no one can give you no advice.
But you know what? It is happening today.
It's happening a lot.
It is a dilemma.
But sometimes, I would say, sometimes these girls that go through these things, I guess that's where their maturity level starts to rise. Because their experience teach them.
Mm-hmm.
Some people don't learn by you telling them.
Mm-hmm.
They learn hands-on.
Right.
So if they go through it, then they start to grow. Because I have had friends who have children and they've grown from school days
mm-hmm.
to basically mature. To me, they're mature enough.
Right.
So,
Yeah, make life, or make life be, you know, your teacher.
Well, yeah. It depends. It just depends on the individual. Just as Delia said, some persons learn from their experience, some do not learn from their experience, because sometimes you go the same thing over and over and over again, and some people just never learn.
Yeah.
So it's all about being mature, because some persons as well mature at an early age.
Right.
It depends.
Well, you know, there it is, you know, and you know, for those of you all that watch this part of the show, you have some thoughts about what we just talked about, you know, give us some of your thoughts, even on Facebook, share it, yeah man, and you will be getting some words from us, definitely, all right? So we'll be right back with some 411 just for you.
With that lead, 411.
Kathy, can you send me Delia and Mojo, please? Thank you. Mojo always has good ideas, but I just can't afford both these guys. So Mr. Morrison, what do you have for me this time?
Well, boss, I looked at the numbers and I did my research. Mm-hmm. And I got you an awesome deal with a billboard company. $10,000 per month. Two locations.
Wow, that's not bad. You always find ways to save me money. What's your idea, Delia?
Well, boss, you know those fancy light poles all over Antigua? Well, there's a company called Gloma Concepts Limited, where I got you 5 poles with banners in 5 different locations for $1,800 per pole, per year.
What? Per year? That's less than $5 a day. You must be joking. Not everybody can see my business. I like it.
There's more. We can change our banner ad as many times as we like throughout the year, keeping things fresh and nice in people's mind.
So you're awake. You seem to be sleeping on the job. Get out of my office. We'll talk about your position in this company later.
Don't get left behind. Keep your brand top of mind and advertise on light poles today. Glomar Concepts Limited, bringing your brand to life. Telephone 720-8302.
Wadadli 411.
This is Wadadli 411, and I'm your host, Kendacy. We're at Epps, where they're having a blowout sale and lots in store for this season. So we're gonna go on in and check out their shoes and bags and accessories. So come on, follow me in, and I will show you where you can shop for this season. So we're inside Elegant Steps, and I'm seeing lots and lots of gift items and shoes, casual shoes, evening shoes that I would love to get. So help me out here, Joanne.
Welcome, Kendacy.
Help me find, I have a staff party, so I need shoes. I'm looking at red. Shoes, accessories, and a little hand piece to go with.
All right, Kendacy, I have a really nice piece over here. This is really unbelievable.
Oh,
this
my
is very, very nice.
That is so beautiful. And I can see a red bag that I would want to match with this.
I also have this nice piece in red, very classy.
That is a nice
piece. This is very, very nice.
And both of them can go with my dress. So this is a hard decision right now.
And you can try a few of them and see which one will fit you, which one looks better. Yes. Now this is a statement piece.
Yes.
So that is gorgeous.
That is very beautiful. And I can wear this with any color, pretty much. I can mix and match it up.
Yeah.
And what about like the nice earrings to go with the shoes? Something to go with the shoes and the bag.
If you went with that shoe, look at that.
It's beautiful. I'm just about through here. Oh wow, choices. Ladies, you gotta come down to Elegant Steps. And so I'm almost through. So Joanne, I have my shoes, my earrings. I'm gonna get this bracelet with it. The bag. Cause this season, you really gotta look your best. It's once a year.
Hello.
Great.
That's if you wanted to go all red, that's great.
Yes, I believe I want to go all red because I'm pretty much going to wear a black dress. Nice. You know how it is.
Very nice.
Yes, so black is slimming. We tend to say very slimming. So I want to go with the bag. Black this is it. This is my purchase for today. This is what I want to get.
Okay.
And I want to get a few statement pieces for gift items. And Joanne as well, you did mention to me that you have gift certificates, right?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. You can choose how much you want to spend on your gift certificate, and you come in and you give it to your mother or your sister, whoever you want to give it to, and they can come and select what they want
for any piece pretty much.
Yeah, for like whatever that value you purchase it for.
Very nice. Is there any additional opening hours for this season?
Yes, from
Friday.
This Friday will be open till about 7 p.m.
Okay.
And Christmas Eve we will be open until 10.
Okay, great. So there's a late hour shopping.
So it will be Friday the 18th, if I'm not mistaken. Saturday the 19th, and then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
And then on to New Year's Eve.
Don't forget New Year's Eve. We have lots of things for that. Bringing in the new year, we have lots of things. So ladies, don't forget to come out and shop with us.
So ladies, come down to Elegant Steps on Lower Nevis Street and you will find everything that you need for this season, this holiday season. Gift certificates, glitz and glamour, shoes, accessories, bags, hats as well.
Yes, we have a nice selection of hats as well.
Wide selection of
lovely
hats.
Bags, nice bags for that gift piece. If yes. You wanted to give your mom a gift or your sister, your co-worker, everybody, look at this. I want to show this to you, Candice.
That is gorgeous. That is gorgeous.
I'm sure, Candice, if you open this from a co-worker or your special friend and you got this as a present, you'd really like this.
I will. And I love the quality on it. And I think the price is really good. Wow. This is totally, absolutely beautiful. So there you have it, guys. Come down to Elegant Steps. They have a sale. There's everything happening right here. Joanne, it's been a pleasure speaking with you today. So now I'm gonna pack my bag and that's it. But I need to come back for New Year's Eve as well.
Make sure you do, Candice. It's a pleasure helping you today.
Thank you. There you have it. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Would that leave? 411.
Located in Heritage Key, Antigua is Sterling's World of Bags. Sterling's World of Bags, located at number 52, upstairs Heritage Quay, St. John's, Antigua.
Welcome back to Wadadley 411, and we're on the corner of Redcliffe Street at Unique Soul, and we're gonna go on inside and see what they have for Christmas. So follow me. So we are in Unique Soul, and I'm already seeing some fabulous gifts that I would like for Christmas, and as well that you can get your colleagues and everyone else. So let's check it out. I'm seeing some great bags. Beautiful bags that you can get your co-worker if you have a gift exchange at work. You can probably get them one of these lovely, lovely bags. I am loving this. So let's check out and see what other dresses we can find. You know, it's Christmas and as well New Year's Eve coming up. So let's take a look at the dresses. So we're on to the dresses, and in this section, we've got some size 0 to 8. Look at this. Isn't this gorgeous? Blue is one of my favorite colors. So ladies, if you're on the slimmer side, Unique Soul have it for you as well. So 0 to 8, this is your section. Well, we're gonna work our way through, because for the bigger girls, Unique Soul have it for you as well. So not to worry. So this is size 10 to 12. They have these dresses in orange. There's multicolor, there's polka dots. Check the polka dot. I love polka dots as well. Green, they have them in green. There is so many variety. I am totally loving. When I'm finished here, I'm gonna take a walk around so that I can check out every single one, because I need to get me some dresses. Look in this corner. Isn't this beautiful? I need to take this down. I just have to look at this. And guess what, ladies? You don't have to worry about anyone wearing your dress, because at Unique Soul, they only have like 2 of whatever style or color. So there's not a lot of them. So you need to come down very quickly and get it. This is a beautiful palazzo pants. So this is section 14 to 24. And there's a wide variety, from casual to work dress. If you wanna go back in January with a new beautiful dress for work, they have it all here. Office attire, everything that you can think about, it's all here at Unique Soul. So we're gonna take another look around, and I'm gonna get me some dresses. Oh, we're back. I'm trying to get me a jean skirt. This is my size. I think it can fit, right? What do you think? It's my size. Here at Unique Soul, they have skirts as well. Jean skirt for casual wear. So I'm gonna get me this jean skirt. So guys, I got me my jean skirt. Now I need to get a leather sandals to go with my jean skirt. This is a perfect color. So ladies, you need to come on down to Unique Soul on the corner of Temple and Redcliffe Street and see what you want for this holiday season. So this is in Antigua and Barbuda, and you've been watching Wadali 411.
Wadali 411.
Wadali 411 is brought to you by Tempo, Living Spaces, The Pink Mongoose, TCM, Trans-Caribbean Marketing, Digicel, VCMG, Beyond Your Imagination, Sterling's, and ATL Clothing.
Wadali 411.
Hey guys, it's your girl Daily reporting for Wadali 411, and I'm here at Brands for Less, and I'm here with Miss Cara, and she's gonna tell us all what she has for this Christmas season.
All right, here at Brands for Less, you find stuff for everybody, the entire family, even your pets. You get toys, gifts, clothing, shoes, gifts, everything, toys, any and everything. And what we do not have, we can have it readily available for you. You can do a layaway, you can do order, you can customize your gift, you do anything what you want. Brands for Less is all about our customers.
All about your customers.
Everything about the customers.
All right, so I am seeing some lovely gift sets behind of me, and I would like you to just tell me the price range, just for those who are curious as to how much they have to spend for this Christmas.
Well, despite of the price ranges, we accommodate anybody's pocket. If we can't afford it, we customize your gift to suit your pocket. So the price range doesn't matter. You can get a gift set from 5, 10, 15. We work with everybody. Despite the prices, we work with you. Just let us know what you can afford. We customize your gift for you.
You have some nice, see?
Those are bottom, but you have all the brands. You just say what you want, you get it. What we don't have, we can get it readily available for you. Next day shipping, anything you want to do, you do. Brands for Less is about you.
So tell me about your toys section. Name some toys that you have for the children.
We have Baby Alive, we have Frozen, we have Leapad, we have VTech, we have everything. You just name it, you got it. What we don't have it, as you keep saying all the time, you can get it. Just say what you want, you can get it. We have a layaway plan. Every $100 you spend in the store, you get back $5 credit.
Wow.
We have a coupon where you bring the flyer, you get back a 10% off, and then you're eligible to other discounts in the store also.
Right. So you have it all. You have cars, Frozen, girls going to go crazy.
Everything.
So in the adult section, you have some
dresses, and I also see you have sneakers for the men. So tell me a little bit about your sneakers.
Well, for the adult store, you can't complain. We have it all. We have joggers, we have t-shirt dresses, we have formal, semi-formal, casual, anything you want, you get it. Everything.
Anything.
We're quite overstocked for Christmas. So anybody who's looking for something to
the Christmas.
Yeah, check us at Brands Fillets.
They know where to come because you're overstocked.
Check us right opposite KFC on High Street. That's where Brands Fillets is located. If you ask for Carol, you get an extra discount.
Right. So you hear Brands Fillets doing it big for Christmas.
Yeah,
so check
you got
them
everything
out.
You need.
Yes. So they have gift sets, toys, clothing, shoes, everything here at Brands Fillets. Once again, I'm your girl Dahlia reporting for Wadadly 411.
So there you have it, everyone. You've seen where to shop for this Christmas and everything. So go down, get your pieces, get your bags, get your sandals for casual.
Electronics.
Get everything, your perfume set so that you can smell. I'm gonna check me lilac as well, nice. So that we can get some good fragrances for this season.
And also surprisingly, you know, Superpower got some really nice stuff in terms of nice scented supplies also.
They do.
So yeah, you can probably
And as
it
well,
out
the
too.
Electronics they have, like household appliances and everything. Really great. So we've got so many places to continue to look at. So we've given you the 411. So there you have it, guys. And it's always a pleasure to come into your homes. So season's greeting once again.
We meet again, man.
Cheers. And I've been your host, Kendacy.
I'm your host, Mojo.
And I've been your host, Dahlia. And do check us out on Facebook at Wadadly 411. And check out our website where you can see past episodes of Wadadly 411 at wadadly411.com.
Oh, bye-bye for now.
Bye, guys.
Wadadly 411.
Carnival. I can't believe that you and me still having me fun for the festival. But when Carnival comes, we be jumping up, we feeling the vibe, yeah, yeah, yeah. When the rhythm drop, the pressure building up, can't keep up.